Hey guys. That was super rude. But today I'm gonna be showing you what I keep in my binder for school. So this is my binder for school. It is a 3-inch binder. It's actually a 5-star binder. And it's black and blue. Don't know if you guys can see it on camera, but there's like circles all over it and stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna be showing you everything that I keep in there. So let me zip it up. All right, so there's a pocket right here. So let me open that pocket. Alright, so right away, this comes out. Okay, it is my notebook. And, this is just a test. And then this is my notebook that I use for my writing. This is like my writing notebook, so I have some stuff here. And then I have like stories all throughout the first few pages. So yeah. That is that. So yeah. So that was in this first pocket here. There's some more stuff. This actually, was my old book of this. You can see how much smaller they are from each other. So yeah, so this one I actually only wrote a few pages in, and then I stopped because I have this book, so I can use this book. So I just keep this one in here just in case there's anything that I need that's in there. And the rest is just like a little bit of trash. Alright, so now moving on to the main big pocket. There's like a zipper. Alright. So this is what it looks like when you open it up. So I have my pencil pouch. And it's just a zipper with stuff on it. Okay, simple. That's on top of my blue book. So then, and oh no, I'm pinching my finger. Okay, so then, move my chair around a little bit. In here, first, this is sort of a struggle phase. I have this blue graphing notebook, then I have my toolkit for math, then I have my homework check sheet for math, then I have my vocabulary journal, then I just have my folder for reading and stuff. It's purple. And then I had two loose folders in the back here. This one is for math and social studies. So yeah. So, okay, sorry guys, I'm back now. Okay, so there are a few pockets here. This big one here actually just has some trash in it from my snacks that I eat in school. And then this pocket here, it has my social studies book in it, the composition book, and my calculator for math. then this is the last pocket in it. It actually has nothing in it, and you guys can see that one. So. That is everything that I have in my binder for school. I just wanted to do that video because that's like, I heard a new thing that's going around. So I just wanted to do it. So, yeah. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up. So like this video, subscribe to this channel, and yeah. And hit the little bell button next to the subscribe button so you get notified every single time I upload a video. Because if you don't, you won't get notified. So yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.